Well, new surveillance video has surfaced of former football star Aaron Hernandez, in which he appears to be holding a handgun in his home. The video was captured on the day his friend Odin Lloyd was killed. The images were released by the court as part of a motion by media groups. Hernandez has pleaded not guilty to Lloyd's murder.